Praise God, dear heart. Thank you for joining me on a new program, Maintaining Your Deliverance. Putting the horse before the cart. You know, that's an old saying. You know, a horse is used to pull a cart. And when the horse is in front of the cart, then you can make progress, you can make movement. But if you put the cart before the horse, then there will be no progress and there will be no movement. The purpose of this program, Maintain Your Deliverance, is to teach us and to show us how we need to always remember putting the horse before the cart so that we can truly mature in the things of God, make advancement in the things of God. You know, Jesus Christ, he does set us free, dear heart. Because of his shed blood on Calvary, all we just need to do is to receive by faith, believe in him. Once he set us free, then, dear heart, we are truly free indeed. And therefore, what we call as self-deliverance, we can do things that will help ourselves to maintain that deliverance. But dear heart, if we do not receive the Lord Jesus Christ and that he anoint and appoint his servant and casting out the strong man out of our mind, our will, and our emotions and our body, but yet and still we call ourselves doing self-deliverance, doing things that will help us to be advanced in the kingdom of God, even though those devils are still living or residing in the mind, the will, the emotions, and the body. Dear heart, that is just like putting the cart before the horse. Before we can make any progress in Christ Jesus, we must truly be free in our mind, our will, and our emotions, and our body. When we first come to the Lord, dear heart, it's our spirit that is birthed into the family of God. And we are a new creation in him. We are born again because we are part of his family. That is our spirit. But dear heart, we also have a soul, which is our mind, our will, and our emotions, and our body. And that is given to us to live and dwell and upon this earth. Now, those devils that have called us to rebel against God before our new birth in Christ Jesus, dear heart, those devils will still be living in the mind, in the will, in the emotions, and in the body. And that's where Jesus Christ had delegated his authority to those who believe in his name. He said, they shall cast devils out, cast those thieves out. Out of where? His children, mind, will, emotions, and body. So unless you have never been delivered, dear heart, but yet still you are trying to do things as far as self-deliverance, again, it's just like putting the cart before the horse. You're not going to have no progress. You're not going to advance in life because those thieves are still living in those quarters, which is the quarters of your mind, your will, your emotions, and your body. They the one who force their will upon your will. They force you to do what they want you to do. But once, dear heart, God sends you to your human helper to help you and throwing out the strong man that is taking up residence in your mind, your will, and your emotions and body, and you get totally free, then you can do things to help yourself in continuing in your deliverance, which is maintaining your deliverance. And that's the purpose of this program, is to teach people, to show people, God's children, that there is a need and that they need to maintain their deliverance by obeying James 4:7. First, submit to God. Then you'll be able to resist the devil then the devil will flee from you. And again, dear heart, the purpose of this program is to teach us in putting the horse before the cart so that we can totally make progress in our faith walk here on this earth. Now, this program is going to be a live broadcast, a live broadcast in which Evangelist King will minister deliverance, salvation, healing, and giving. Praise his holy name. And it will be a program in which only those who download our mobile app, Holy Ghost Fire Talk Radio. And you can go to our website at thechildrensmic.org/free apps and download the app, and you can look for the live radio broadcast. Again, these messages will only and can only be heard when you download our free mobile app, Holy Ghost Fire Talk Radio. Praise his holy name. So, dear heart, again, we must maintain our deliverance. And the purpose, again, of this broadcast is putting the horse before the cart. Dear heart, again, when Jesus sets us free, it is then we do self-deliverance. When we have been, when the strong man has been cast out of God's house, which is our mind, our will, and our emotions, our body, then we are free to do self-deliverance. But dear heart, not before that. If you try to do self-deliverance when you have not been totally free from demons living in your mind, your will, and emotion, again, it is like putting the cart before the horse. And if you picture a horse tied up to a cart, but the horse is behind the cart, then you could see you'll never make no advancement. You'll never move. You'll never progress. You just feel like you're stagnant, just standing still and not moving. That is because the cart is before the horse. That is because you need to be totally delivered, totally set free from demons living in your mind, your will, and your emotional body that is hindering your destiny in Christ Jesus, that is preventing you from being in obedience to God and serving God with your whole heart. Praise the living God. So again, dear heart, go to our website, thechildrensmic.org/free apps, and download the free mobile app, Holy Ghost Fire Talk, and tune in to our live radio program, in which I'll be coming on live on Sundays. I haven't chosen a particular time yet, but the initial time that I'm going to be coming on this Sunday will be at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Stay blessed, dear heart, in Jesus' mighty name. Shalom.